Joker, you're in the way.
Thank you.
What's going on, baby?
Hey, Carl, have you eaten yet?
I'm sorry.
That's what I like. Dominant woman.
We got a 1081.
I think I love you, Carl.
Not back last team. I'm a dog. It's a motorbike.
Stop, goddammit, stop!
Carl, I love your gift. Thank you.
I gave up the gym when my wife left.
Thank you, CJ. That was lovely. Whisk me home in your strong arms, CJ. Ever thought of losing a limb, Carl?
Keep talking.
Crazy asshole!
You want coffee, baby?
Yeah.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Won't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Oh, shit!
What? Where you going?
What's your problem?
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Ramfire Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Hey, gorgeous.
You want to go clubbing?
Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl! Wow! OG Loke? OG Joke is more like it.
Oh, why?
What's up, baby?
Hello there.
I gotta get me one of those new Maibatsus.
It's the best.
Have you ever been in a threesome?
Oh, Carl, don't stop here. Martial arts are all about practice and discipline.
I hear you.
I never have to live here. You're the worst driver ever. I love it. What a trashy area.
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen.
Long way here, guys.
Necrophilia is too far even for me.
Keep tough.
CJ, you're insane. I love you. Holy crap! My sensei could teach you some wicked moves.
Oh, wow.
Oh yeah, wow! You want coffee, baby?
All right, let's have us some coffee.
Partner!
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance.
Back all day.
And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
What's up, homie? Where you at?
My dream is to be a professional athlete.
Oh, it had to get ugly, huh? I'm having this bike.
I'll put some sequins on my helmet.
Man, what the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hooter or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said. Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we'll make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
Laughing now. Cool now, huh?
Just...
Okay, we made it. But the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on the arm?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that's Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
That looked painful. Ever seen one of these before? Ow! You don't look like you need this. You a professional moron, or just a gifted amateur? Very intelligent.
Problem.
bastard!
Hey, girl.
Can we go for a drive soon?
Hell,
oh,
this
Carl,
your
don't
day.
Stop here.
I'm just there for fun.
Carl, you maniac!
Move!
That's it, CJ, faster! Such a relaxing place. Necrophilia is too far even for me.
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen.
Out of my way!
That's it, CJ! Push it! Faster! Faster, you sap! I've been a nurse for 3 years now.
I hear you.
Like this area. Faster, you little wimp! Faster! My sensei could teach you some wicked moves.
Keep talking.
Lover boy. I'm definitely not a boring girlfriend, Carl.
Yeah, go on.
Carl, you didn't have to buy me anything. You want coffee, baby?
No problem.